Oh my god! Battlefield 1, holy damn, the hype is real. I just finished watching the live stream, and like many people, like I have no idea what the numbers were, but when I started watching, before like the shit even got real, it was like close to 500,000 people on Twitch at least, so it was mind-boggling. Crazy numbers, absolutely astonishing. But I don't know, I haven't done a video like this in so long, but I watched the trailer for Battlefield 1, set in World War 1, and I'm so hyped for it. I'm so jealous that some of my YouTube comrades have already played the damn game, but I just wanted to express my excitement and talk to you guys because, wow, such a cool freaking game. So before I get into the video, let's show the trailer if you haven't already seen it, and if you have, well, it only gets more awesome the more you watch it, so enjoy. So, yeah, I mean, I have nothing else to show in the background. I can only play the trailer again, unfortunately, but you can minimize the window and just listen to me talk about the hype for the game. Okay, first of all, horses. WTF, that screenshot, this screenshot, the shovel in the face. Oh, like, every moment of this trailer, so good. Like, the tanks, the horses, the planes. Oh, so good. It looks great. Oh, literally just want to keep watching it. Like, this was so cool. Ah, the hype is real. Train, ship, plane. Oh, it's got everything. So cool. So, yeah, in the comment section, guys, let me know what you're thinking about Battlefield 1. A lot of people were trending and going, oh, this moment was pretty cool. Like, Oh, that's rather large. but yeah, get in that comment section. Let me know what you're thinking about Battlefield 1. For me, at least, I'm just so hyped for that game. Like, it's so refreshing. I'm so, so glad it's going to be World War 1. Like, I'm so tired of futuristic kind of shooter games. Like, and not that I'm not going to play the new Call of Duty, because I will, and I'll probably enjoy it. But man, going back to the good old days of World War 1 and 2. Oh, such good memories playing games of that era. They're really good, and it'll be really nice to see modern technologies take on those games. And like, that's why I'm excited, because we've got new graphics engines, like new sound engines, just new engines in general. Like, the scale of the game is going to feel great. It's going to look amazing. And yeah, it's going to be really incredible. Now, the interesting thing is that I want to talk to you guys about is PlayStation have their Neo coming out, so their new console. You know, is it gonna look best on the PlayStation? Because, oh, I don't know. I mean, it's obviously gonna look best on the PC, because PC Master Race, yada yada yada. But on console, I know a lot of people play console. Are Xbox going to be living up to the PlayStation Neo performance wise and is Battlefield 1 gonna run on equal terms for both consoles? Like, that is, like, some of the graphics, I mean, watch the trailer. You don't have to be a mastermind to realize that the graphics in this game look, oh, so damn good. So I am so hyped for this. I cannot believe the hype that is on the internet right now. It's like kind of insane. But yeah, as I said, let me know in that comment section whether or not you're hyped for Battlefield 1. I mean, it is a little bit late. Let's just get one thing straight, DICE, EA, you know, whoever. It is a little bit weird to have Battlefield 3, 4, Hardline 1 like, and that's not it. We had two ages ago. Like, it's a little bit... I know why they did it. I'm not stupid. I know why it's called Battlefield 1, but... just was it would it be so hard to put a W in front? I don't know. But there we go. So I mean, this game looks amazing. I'm so hyped for it. I really want to get some of my YouTube comrades that have been on the hype train playing this game. I have no idea whether or not they're allowed to talk about it, but if you're watching this video, YouTube comrades, and you've played the game, I would love to have you on the show. I would love to talk to you about Battlefield 1, and I'm rather hyped, and just such a cool trailer. I mean, I should also say, just very quickly, the release date, I was almost about to, like, call the video quits, but the release date for Battlefield 1 is the 21st of October, and controversially, you can play early if you're part of EA Access, and on Xbox One, and pre-order. I'll be honest, it's a little bit, but I mean, if that's the only clause that EA has on this game, I'm happy with that, because after the game's released, like, so happy. So DLC, oh, my mind's buzzing. Like, what DLC are we gonna get? Are we gonna get, like, opening packs, like Call of Duty packs? God, I hope not. But it wouldn't surprise me if you did, because EA is probably looking at that going, all right, that would be a sweet idea if we could have mystery box openings, because people love that and throw money at that and FIFA coins, and that would work well, especially for YouTubers. They'd be like all over that. But damn, like, I tell you, oh, so happy it's World War One. It's really, really cool. So yeah, I think that's everything I want to talk about. Just the fact the game looks amazing. I'm super hyped for it. I really want to do some more coverage here on the channel. Let me know if you're hyped for that down in the comments section. Like I said at the start of the video, get in that comment section. I want to hear from you guys. What do you think? Battlefield 1 hype? Yes or no? And is the hashtag RIPCOD real? And man, I don't know. COD needs to be a kick-ass game. It needs to be next level of surprise. Like, it is definitely the underdog. Like, previous years, Battlefield has been the underdog. You know, Call of Duty's had the numbers. But I think for the first time, maybe for the first time, I think we're really starting to see Battlefield be the successor of Call of Duty. Like, it will be the next big shooter, because just... I mean, I'm just judging by the reaction I've got on the internet. I might be wrong. I'm judging it by the likes and dislikes ratios on Call of Duty's and Battlefield's, like, the difference. So, yeah, I mean, it's going to be interesting, to say the least. One last thing as well. I apologize, you've had to see the trailer, like, 5 or 6 billion times here on the video, but I have nothing else to show you other than the trailer. So, I mean, if you minimize the window, it wasn't a problem. But thank you for watching this video. Get in that comment section. Tweet me. By the way, subscribe if you're new around here, and yeah, oh, Battlefield 1. What a freaking excited time to be alive. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.